Here we go. Here we go. One more time. Everybody.
Oh my gosh, guys, there's nothing scarier than not being able to upload photos to Twitter. I'm just gonna put that out there. Hey guys. So I figured we could I could do a 90s tag today. Talk about the 90s, because it was the best decade ever. It was also the decade I was born in, so that's why it's awesome. Part of the reason. Anyway, sorry. Let's see. Okay, first, favorite Disney Channel original movie. Let's see. It was probably... There's so many. Smart House.
Right now.
Xenon.
My baby. Soon as the stars shine, I'm gonna make you mine.
Oh. Can I think of more movies from Disney Channel? I don't know. Yeah, so probably Xenon. Oh, The Luck of the Irish.
Baby.
Yeah, there's a lot, but I just can't remember them. Okay, favorite music artist. Obviously, I love 90s music. But it would have to be Britney Spears, NSYNC, Christina Aguilera, well, NSYNC, obviously. And then, Spice Girls, duh. I was obsessed with the Spice Girls. Favorite Nickelodeon Junior show? Probably Gullah Gullah Island, because that show was the sickest.
This is a story about a girl named Lucky.
Okay, favorite candy would have to be a tie between Fruit Strike gum. I was obsessed with that. Like, I spent all my allowance on that. Because we used to have a gas station, like, literally right outside my neighborhood. And my dad used to go there, and then I used to go with him just to get the Fruit Strike gum. And Ring Pops.
Knock, knock, knock on the door.
And I think Pixie Sticks.
Time for makeup. Perfect smile. It's you it all waiting for.
Favorite game. Board game wise, it was probably the dating game. And then, Monopoly. And also Candyland Operation. Those. And then school-wise, like just a game that kids played when we were younger was, my favorite was Red Rover. Let's see. Favorite McDonald's toy. Probably when they put the Barbies, because I wasn't too big on the toys, because I barely ever got the Happy Meal. Favorite book, definitely would have to be Nancy Drew. Or Laura Ingalls, Little House on the Prairie books. Favorite clothing store was probably Sears, only because that's where most of my clothes came from when I was a kid. And of course, I always wanted Oshkosh Bagosh. What would you watch when you got home from school? Rugrats, probably. But I don't really remember watching much TV as a kid because I was smart. Favorite TV show? All That. Favorite toys? Bop It. I was obsessed with my Bop It. And then I also had a Sky Dancer. I had a purple one, I think. Oh yeah, I just remembered that when I was a kid, me and my sisters, we played a lot of make-believe games, and we, like, played restaurant. We made up a restaurant called Cheapo's, and we made menus, and we, like, had the fake food, and we were the waitresses and the chefs, and we were really into it. We also played doctor, and we had a whole patient files and everything. Like, it was so intense. And it just goes to show that I was a very imaginative kid. Favorite commercial? I don't even remember. Probably the Sky Dancer ones or the yogurt commercial. NSYNC or Backstreet Boys? Well, this is obvious. It was insane because my grandma, bless her heart, she sent me a Backstreet Boys CD for Christmas the one year, and I remember I was just like, Backstreet Boys? Who listens to them? Like, I was never into them. Like, they're not bad, and obviously they're still around, so good for them, but I just never, I don't know. They just weren't cute like NSYNC was. Weirdest fashion trend, probably, the Spice Girls, anything they wore was weird. Favorite, but most, if you look at most of my pictures from when I was young, I'm wearing mostly Barbie. And I feel like that would be weird now. Favorite collectible? Pokemon cards, maybe? Beanie Babies were big when I was a kid. And favorite Beanie Baby is probably one that I have. I just can't remember what his name is. I think he was a little dog. Yeah, he was my favorite. I paid good money for him too, because there used to be a Beanie Baby shop by my house. I was obsessed with collecting those. How many Tamagotchis did you go through? None, because I never got into that. Favorite game system and game? Never got into that. So, that's basically it. That's the 90s. That was lame. I feel like you guys deserve better than that. But, I'm sorry. That's all it gave me.
I think I did it again. I made you believe.
Would you be my girlfriend? Would you be my girlfriend?
Clear. And baby, when you cry, is it know what you feel.
You know what you feel.
Are you sure that it's real?
Are you sure?
Does he ease your mind?
No.
Or does he break your stride? Dirty pop.
Yo.
Sick and tired of hearing all these people talk about what's the deal with this pop life and when is it gonna fade out. The thing you got to realize, what we're doing is not a trend. We got the gift of melody, we're gonna bring it till the end. Come on now.
My carbon drive, what I wear around my neck.
All that matters,
since you recognize that it's just about respect.
It doesn't matter
how the clothes I wear and where I go and why.
All that matters
is that you get hype and we'll do it to you every time. Come on now.
You ever wonder why this music gets you high? It takes you on a ride. You feel it when your body starts to rock.
Body starts to rock.
Dirty pop, baby, baby, you can't stop. I know you like this. Dirty pop.
Now, why you wanna try to classify the type of thing that we do?
Cause we're just fine doing what we like,
and we say the same for you. I'm tired of feeling all around me animosity. Just worry about yours, cause I'ma get mine. Now, people, can't you see?
It doesn't matter.
Got the car I drive, or the ice around my neck.
All that matters
is that you recognize that it's just about respect.
It doesn't matter.
Got the clothes I wear and where I go. You get hyped and we can get to you every time. Come on.
You ever wonder why?
Why?
Get you high.
Get you high.
So I hope you enjoyed this. But if not, sorry. I don't know what else to say. Other than the 90s were the best and I miss them every day. I miss being a kid every day. But can't go back in time and be a kid. Oh well. Well, lots of love. Thanks for watching. Bye!
I gave you all my loving.